Once upon a time, in a place unknown, there was a dream.
No one knew who had dreamt the dream, but such a tiny dream it was.
The tiny dream began to think, I don't want to disappear. How can I make people dream of me?
The tiny dream thought and thought, and finally it came up with an idea.
I will let the humans come to me. And then, I will make them create my world.
The first elves walked into the woods of Wonderland. Bravely with the fearsome sword, held tightly in her hand. Slicing down whatever laid in her unyielding wrath. Leaving chaos in her wake by a red bloody path. Then Nala strayed too far, lost within the walls. Giving in to all her sins, looking her way for dead. Much like the gruesome path that marked her evil ways. Still her life remains a mystery till this very day.
Psych and Alice was a tame and tender gentleman. Singing songs to all the folks who lived in Wonderland. Every day he'd sing away to all the girls and boys. One by one he's spreading evil slowly with his voice. Whenever he would sing, people gathered round. Madness took a hold of him, shoved it to the ground. Blood stained the roses to a bright and somber red. Once loved and enjoyed by all the men who's left for dead.
The third Alice was a lovely girl from Wonderland. Beautiful, the girl was born into the life's the brand. She charmed all the people to her every beck and call. Then she broke the cage and that would rise above them all. This Alice was the crown turned into a queen. Ruling all the people here, also got a crazy dream. So afraid of death, the girl was mindless and warped. What's a gorgeous ruler, now she's just an ugly corpse.
Find the bright forest path. Journey starts.
A tea party with blue roses, that's where the forest parts.
The invite from the queen, it actually was
the trump card,
the ace of hearts.
The fourth Alice was a pair of siblings who were twins. Straying into Wonderland is where their tale begins. Wandering across the world, they passed through many doors. Curious of this new place, they traveled and explored.
As